in Orlando, Florida, man who plotted with another man to have a baby OY has been sentenced to 60 years in prison for sexually abusing a one-year-old and recording the footage on his cell phone. William Edward Osman, 34, met Michael Glasscock of Merritt Island, Florida, a year ago on Craigslist. The Orlando man showed Glasscock pictures of the baby Osman abused in December 2012, and in return, Glasscock gave Osman other visuals, the Orlando Sentinel reported. Osman pleaded guilty in February to the production, distribution and possession of child pornography and was sentenced Friday, according to the newspaper. The two men had much more depraved plans that included participating in a baby OY, authorities said. But they did not engage in the fantasy due to scheduling conflicts, the newspaper reported. Glasscock, 39, pleaded guilty in August to one count of using a minor to produce images depicting child pornography and one count of attempting to induce a minor to engage in illegal sexual activity, and faces life in prison, according to the Sentinel. Authorities searched Glasscock's home and found Osman's photo with the one-year-old as well as pictures of Glasscock and another child, the newspaper said. Additionally, 194 movies and 599 images of child pornography were also in the home, the Sentinel reported.